Welcome to the video documentation of ZOS Miniconda, an open source product of Rocket Software. Through a series of videos, we'll show you how to install the ZOS Miniconda. This is the first video, and here we'll walk you through the installation roadmap of the product. In the second video, you'll see how to log in to Rocket's community portal and download the ZOS Miniconda installation files and then transfer the files to the ZOS machine. In the third video, you'll see how to tag the downloaded files, set a couple of environment variables, and then run the Miniconda installer. In the fourth video, you'll see how to set up the login environment before using the ZOS Miniconda and then connect to the Conda server.